Sizzler filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy Monday. The Orange County-based restaurant chain blamed COVID-19 pandemic for spiraling sales at its 107 locations. Sizzler is planning to keep all locations open for business throughout this process and added franchisees would not be affected. The company plans to emerge from the process within 120 days. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.